Welcome to the online classes of Dipol School Joshipur. Today we will read about SST of class 2. This is your book Prachi Excellence in Social Studies 2. So come to page 17. This is your third chapter and the name of this chapter is My Body Helps Me. So you just see a picture. So what is our body? You see, one picture is given here. This is our body. So our body is nothing but a single part. It is a combination of many parts. So in our body you see eyes are there, nose, mouth, teeth, tongue, ear, hair, neck, chest, belly, hands, fingers, thigh, legs, feet, all this combination, the combination of this whole part, this combination is known as our body. Our body part, different body parts have different works, okay, different functions are done by different body parts. So that is why our body is like a machine, it works like a machine. As we have seen in machines, different parts of the machines have different work, different part performs different works. Similarly, our body has also several parts that do different activities. Different activities are done by our different body parts. So let us see what are they. All human beings have head, neck, main body, hands and legs. So as we see, all of us have one head, a neck, the main body, two hands, two legs. So if we go to see in detail, you just see this is our head, then these are our eyebrows, this is our ear, these are teeth, then neck is here, chin is here, this one is chin. Elbow is there, thumb is there, ankle is there, foot is there, similarly hair is there, eye is there, cheek is there, tongue, chest, stomach, hand, fingers are there, knee is there, leg is there, fingers are there, and toes, one toe is there. So this is our body. And these names are the parts of our body. So our face has two eyes. So we have two eyes, two ears also, one nose and a mouth. Our mouth has two lips, one is upper lip, one is lower lip. Okay, lower lip, upper lip, lower lip, two lips are there. A tongue, one tongue is there, and many teeth, you see many teeth are there. These are fixed in one or two jaw, in our two jaws, on the bottom side and upper side. On both jaw we have our teeth, on the upper jaw and the lower jaw. Both the jaws help us to crush the food. Okay, our head rests on our neck. So our head, where does our head rest? Our head, this is our head, it rests on our neck. Okay, our head is fixed on the neck. Our neck is the part of our body which supports our head to stand erect. Neck joins the head and of the main body. So our main body, see, our main body is joined with the head by the neck. Our neck is the bridge between our head and our body. So in this way, वी हैव टू हैंड्स ओके एंड बोथ हैंड्स हैव फोर फिंगर्स एंड वन थंब ईच ऑन ईच हैंड वी हैव फोर फिंगर्स एंड वन थंब एंड आवर हैंड्स हेल्प अस टू कैच थिंग्स टू राइट समथिंग एंड टू डू डिफरेंट वर्क वी यूज आवर हैंड्स मेनली वी यूज आवर हैंड्स टू परफॉर्म एनी वर्क वी हैव टू लेग्स ऑल्सो एंड ईच लेग हैज ए थाई ए नी एंड वन एंकल एंड फीट ओके सो ऑल ऑफ अस हैव वन थाई टू थाईज बट इन ईच लेग वन थाई वन नी नी मीन्स दिस वन नी ओके एंड वन एंकल एंड ए फुट एंड ऑन बोथ फीट वी हैव फाइव टोज ईच ओके ऑन राइट साइड वी हैव फाइव टोज ऑन लेफ्ट लेग वी हैव फाइव टोज सो आवर लेग help us for walk run sit stand and for playing for moving from one place to another for riding a bike to ride a bicycle for all these works our legs also help us so you have to remember the body parts that we have so one very easy rhyme is given here by remembering which you can remember our fingers toes nose ears eyes easily okay you see how easy it this one to remember the names of our body parts see the rhyme 10 little fingers 10 little toes 2 little ears and 1 little nose Two little eyes that shine so bright and one little mouth to kiss mother. So, this is a rhyme. So, I hope all of you like this rhyme and you all will remember this. Okay. So, this much for today about body parts. In the next class, we will discuss about our sense organs. The organs by which we sense different things. So, this much for today. Okay, thank you.